Why, hello.
Let's maybe finish a playtale? A rat tale? Rat freedom? I'm here for the rats. Just gonna plug my phone in. And it's rat time. I know.
Where in my dream, Amicia?
Hold on there, kiddo. I'm doing Streamlabs.
It's very beautiful, yes. But now we need to find whatever called you here.
Welcome! The market is just up the street. Plenty for you to see.
Let's go! Quick!
Yes.
Well.
So I heard of this dream, and, well, I'd like to help. But first, I must know what you're searching for.
All right. So it's... it's a bit strange, but... Well... Go on, Hugo.
Yes! In my dream, I woke up on the beach, and I was sick and scared. But a big bird came, and I followed him. I thought I was dying, but the bird showed me water that healed me. And there was a huge tree, too. And that's where I wake up each time.
Good. So, bird, tree, and water. Could be anywhere. But I guess it's a start.
We can ask at the market. Come on.
Oh, he's booking it, man. I'm not ready for this. I'm seasick.
Oh, it's amazing!
So many colors. And perfumes.
Amicia! Can we ask people about my dream?
You shouldn't tell.
Sorry, I didn't talk to Sophia, the dog. What?
And don't ask too many people.
Oh, too dark, wasn't it? Yeah.
Yes. I'll ask.
What's up, bro?
Hello, sir.
Hello. What can I do for you? Need any spices?
Maybe later.
Is my audio broken like my stinking console? No, I'm still on Atmos, so...
We've been told of a pond of water with healing properties. Do you know where it is?
Not a clue. But there are many ways to be blessed during the brighter days.
Ah, good to know.
Is there a big bird on this island?
There's a few here and there. Maybe you'll see them.
Well, thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
No pond. Maybe birds.
Yes!
This year's festival feels busier than usual.
I think we have twice as many stands as the last one.
Excuse me.
Roasted pork's ready. Who wants some? Bright fabric. Perfect to wear for the brighter days. Olive oil, herbs, everything you need for your table.
All right, let's try and ask someone here.
Good work with the decorations, everyone. Oh, and if you still want to help, we need a hand with tonight's feast.
Good afternoon.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello, we've just arrived, and we heard about a beach with a pond not too far.
That's very specific. Anyone?
Sorry, I really don't know.
Me neither.
There's also a big tree.
Well, we have lots of big trees. You'll find some up on the plateau.
Thank you anyway.
Of course.
Why don't they know?
Dreams are tales of the soul, Pipsqueak. Not of this world.
We'll ask again.
Arnold, please. And him. Let's do this thing, trustworthy fellow.
Hello.
Hello there.
Would you know of a beach where we could find special birds?
This is an island, so the birds are mostly seagulls.
Can we go too?
Not a bird
sure.
Much dreamed
sounds
of,
nice.
I wager.
They're bloody thieves, I tell you.
It's not a seagull. Let's go.
Hey. Thank you, sir.
May your day be bright.
Yours too.
He knows nothing.
They're cannibals, right?
Well, he knows about seagulls.
Be patient, Hugo.
I'm going to the sink and dance, man. Providence Guard, hello. How do you do? Providence.
Should we be worried about the captain here? They look pretty quiet.
Different captain, different men, different land. Don't think so.
Good.
I hope there will be a dragon man.
And I'd like to see a dragon man too. Game of skill! Come try your skill!
Oh, a game!
Let's have a look.
Play for free! And maybe grab the Child of Ember's attention!
Good day. Can we play?
Sure. It's simple. Throw a pot through each crown. It's over when you're out of pots. Never shoot twice at the same crown. Understand?
Fine. Let's see how I do.
You'll
win! I'll judge you harshly if you don't.
Please, I'm trying to focus.
Yes!
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 I'm so proud of you.
Oh, no.
Snorted them crowns. Impressive indeed. Astonishing work.
It's a baby mood.
May this be the sign of a blessing.
Thank you.
You're so good!
Those crowns didn't...
I know, but keep telling me.
Let's go see the rest.
All this wasn't in my dream, but I love this place.
It's all so dreamlike, yes.
Islands can be nice little havens, but they're fragile ones.
Oh, don't get gloomy. They're here. They must be about to start.
Please, stick to the rhythm, all right, Lucy? No improvisation.
I sing for the Child of Embers, and he needs energy.
But not that much.
All right, focus, please. We're going soon.
Hurry up!
Yo, I had 400,000 Cambridge score. Let's go.
You think they'll do better?
I know they've been rehearsing.
Off of the sinking path, Rowan.
I hope they'll cross the main square once again. It's the best moment.
Who's this Child of Ember?
It's the best moment.
Local deity, obviously. It's St. John's Week on the continent. Summer solstice. So it's probably all about fertility and prosperity.
Is he magical?
He's a god. Pagan one.
Peaceful one.
Yes.
Killer hat, love it. Lore. Okay, kid. I'll leave you here. No? Or no?
Oh! Dances! We see dances!
I see that. You know how to dance this, Anna?
Do I look like it?
Oh, you never know.
I'd like to see you dance.
You're 30 years too late, lad.
I'll imagine it then.
The walk of devotion has begun. The procession is coming.
Let me see you quick.
Blessed be the Child of Embers. Blessed be the
here. Hello.
We just litter the child with leaves.
We're just in time.
Wow.
Flowers, whatever.
Would you like to bless them with flowers?
I just throw some at them.
That's it.
Like this. Blessed be the child. Wait. I'll bless the dances too.
Okay, whoa!
Oh, Lord. It's done! Thank you!
Sorry about that. Oh, don't be! He was true to his heart. Now they're blessed for many, many years.
You're a savage, Shorty.
Let's follow the parade!
Sure. Let's go wreak havoc somewhere else.
I like blessing people.
I really wonder why.
They're up there! Quick, quick!
Calm down, we'll catch up with them.
We got so much aggressive off of the one level. I'm older hanging out.
A crowd.
What's going on?
Where is she? She should have been here already.
Sorry, sire. All right.
Yes.
You all know me. I'm not a man of words. Emily, your priestess, she will be here soon. She will open these brighter days with her beautiful words. The words of a mother. The mother of the Child of Embers. The child who protects his sacred lands.
It's him.
From the rats of disease and war.
The rats?
No, wait!
Hey, what are you doing?
It's because it's the Count Amicia.
We had a deal. Call your rats.
Wait, what? That was your deal? You saved me so he would murder the Count for you?
You survived. That comes with a price.
No! You don't take advantage of a child and call it a deal, Anna. We came all this way for him. You won't ruin that.
Fuck it. I don't need you.
No. Otto!
I knew it. I won't miss this time.
I'll take care of him. Catch the girl.
No. No. This is not our fight. Run!
Thought I'd fix my audio, I wasn't looking ahead of me.
Should have seen it coming. This is why you can't trust people, Hugo.
Nothing ever stays nice. It always turns bad. Always. Why?
We're going back.
It's too late.
No. Things aren't always nice, but you can change them.
How?
The way we always do. We fight. We stop Arno before he does more damage. We save your dream. We need a way back, a discreet one if possible.
What if Arno
chicken?
Or he killed the Count?
We'll improvise, remember.
Are we good at this?
We bloody are. We're in a stable, there has to be something.
Dude, that's so funny.
That's
so freaking funny, man. I can't believe it. I'm gonna keep my crossbow currency. Oh, wait. He freaking boomed me, dude.
Yes.
Go on, Hugo.
Hugo.
Thank you. Open it.
Here.
Let's get that cart in place. By the way, why did Arno attack the Count?
He is not the rats. Don't get your hopes up yet.
His shield is broken.
We have at least another hour till we see rats, probably. What am I doing? Hold on. Open the door. After I loot. He's King Rat. He's not the rat.
Locked, of course.
Oh, okay. Then I won't do that. I'll go over there. Push, kid. It's a whole family tree. He is King of the Rats. He's not the rat. Up you go.
Good. Now, careful.
Well, I recycle you. Thank you. And, craft these. Nice one, let me see you.
Hurry, get down.
The others are busy, but my birds were three of them.
A Valk, it's trained to kill.
Can you stop it?
Oh, no.
Get me before I aim. We need to keep
You want to hang over there, little bird? Psycho? Oh, we'll do it again.
Let's go now to cover.
Finally tell them.
We'll do it again.
It's so fast. What mistake have we done?
Would you like for me to light the bird on fire? I'll do it. I think I will. What the heck, man? We were in cover. Right, I'll do it again. Nerd. Go over there. It's not over there, psycho.
Yes, we're here. Let's get out.
Stupid bird doesn't know how to go over cover, man. Eat a bird.
Oh, that was close. But we did it. That was awful. Now where's that damn honor? Listen. Sword noises.
Yes, yes, quick.
Okay. Watch. Money on red.
No! You fucking traitor!
You did this to yourself!
So this is his army? A girl and a boy?
No, wait! Victor, stop!
Emily.
I'm gonna take him.
Carried away. She helped. They're not a threat.
Of course, my love.
I'll kill you, bitch, Count! I'll teach you what it is to lose what you care for!
You've always been a disgrace to the knighthood, Arno. But you've been a pain in my ass for too long.
All right.
Lock him up. I'll handle that later. So where do you know this beast from?
We shared a boat and had time to chat on the way, but I didn't know he was after you, sire.
Now, if you're not bandits, who are you?
Amicia, and this is Hugo, my brother. He's a bit afraid.
Well, don't be. There was more fright than danger. These days are dedicated to life and peace. Would you agree to be our guests for dinner?
Are you sure? I mean,
sure. They're cannibals.
He's right. You helped, you deserve it.
Come with us.
Who claps like that, you absolute psycho? They're cannibals. And walks like that. Put your hands down.
Hugo.
He's King Rat.
This is really your
he has some rat blood.
This is home.
It's incredible.
Come inside.
Okay.
Oh, it's big. It is. And it's only a small part of the palace. Oh,
move it.
Fancy some dates before we show you to your room.
Dates? What is it?
A fruit, Hugo.
Can I?
Come on.
Yo.
Please go easy, Hugo.
Yes,
I know this.
Entire watermelon? Normal,
but please, here I'm not your grace.
What is this?
I am the mother.
What the heck is this? This is what you're gonna feed my stinking brother? I'll have that.
I am myself, so be yourself.
Yes. During the brighter days, all the people of Lacuna are one, united around the Child of Embers.
So?
I love it!
Ha ha! A bon vivant.
Be careful, they're very rich.
So where are you from?
Guyenne. We fled the war and the plague. We came here hoping for a better life. And we heard of this island.
You were right to come here. Let's keep going. You must be tired after this adventure.
It's amazing.
I know. Can't wait to see our room.
Agnes, go get a room.
Watch a nerd.
Too, please.
Certainly, mother.
She's her mummy.
Agnes.
It's symbolic.
And these are our gardens. My favorite part.
Splendid.
Finally, they cleaned the basins.
Yes, aren't they nice?
You're quite young for such a long trip. Where are your parents?
Mummy is somewhere, but Dad was killed.
By who? How?
Hugo.
Victor, don't be so military.
You know me.
Come next to me, Hugo.
Yes.
I'll stay over here.
You see these plants? Most of them are not from here, but we managed to make them grow anyway.
And they look great.
Thanks to a lot of love and care. We are just like them, you know.
We drink water.
And we need a good soil, love and care. This land is open to you if you wish to keep growing here. But of course the big sister will decide. Right, Amicia?
Thank you so much. Those were kind and true words.
Let me show you something else. Victor?
Of course,
come, Hugo.
The land here is strong.
Yeah, Victor.
The Child of Embers breathes life into it. We created the brighter days to celebrate him, in the hope he'll come back to us, as it is foretold.
To us, his mother and father.
And to the people. We pray to him, not as a god, but as our long-term
child. Say the word, kid.
We love and revere him, to revive his flame.
Say the freaking word, I'll do it.
One stone. It's the bird.
Wait. Would you pray with me? You can do it in your own way.
Sure. Hugo?
I'll pray to the bird.
A humble flame to light his night. And may he rise.
That statue is zooted.
So bright.
So bright.
So bright.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Shall we go?
Sorry, Mother. Could we take some time to pray for our father? Hugo?
Yes.
Of course. I understand. I'll wait for you. Come when it is done.
Dear Father.
Hugo, is it really your bird? Take a good look at it.
Oh, yes. I feel it. It has the same beak. And I just know it.
Good. Very good. Let's go back to them. And no word about that to anybody here, right? It's our secret.
I know.
Leah?
Is everything ready?
You kind of just said it out loud.
The new robes look wonderful. It will be perfect.
Excuse me.
Shall we go?
Sure.
I must say, we appreciate that you paid homage to the child so willingly.
Every child. There's the future of the world. One child can change everything.
That is very true. Here it is.
Rohan?
This is too much.
Nonsense. You're our guests. There's a good dinner being cooked.
A real dinner, Amicia!
Shh! Oh, we'll need to get you some new clothes. It looks like you had...
No, I'm cool with these.
Are you going to kill Arno?
Hugo!
He will be judged. All those who do bad things are. And he did a lot. But... you will have the chance to testify if you wish to do so.
But enough of that. We'll leave you to rest. Tomorrow, feel free to enjoy Lacuna. Brighter days are the best time for it.
Thank you.
Don't touch my crossbow.
Thank you.
My lady.
rats are great. Try jumping on them.
Yes!
That thing is solid. But in no bed, man. Chapter 9. Yes. Thank you. Flight sim money, flight sim money.
Yes.
Hey, come here, sleepyhead. Come on, it's just
same
the sun.
Flashbang.
Look, it's worth it.
Whoa, it's well, it's
like a dream.
Yes, exactly like my dream.
Quickly, let's eat something and get going. Come on.
Beautiful! Can we go play?
Hey, we're here to know why you dreamt about this place, right?
Yes! Let's go!
I'm ready to play my video game again.
What perfect weather for exploration!
Yes! Island explorers!
Let's find the exit first. Look at that!
It's so big!
Now I'm counting on you, all right? If you see anything...
Yes! I'll keep my eyes piled!
Peeled?
Push him.
Say, keep my eyes peeled.
Oh! That's horrible!
It's...
No, you're French. You don't speak English.
It's horrible.
You don't see that at all. Move.
This place is for house personnel only. Sorry.
House personnel?
They're like our servants back home. This truly is something.
It's so big. I would get lost.
I could get used to it.
Would you be a countess?
Oh no. Too many responsibilities.
A countess? It's you, Hugo. You live in the same area, come on.
Good day to you.
Good day.
Thank you.
It's gonna be a hot day.
Oh, you're right about that. I can't imagine having to wear that helmet.
Well, things got a bit rough yesterday at the harbour, so...
Yeah.
Is that the way out?
I suppose. Let's ask this guard. Hello. Can we go outside?
Sure.
How's the weather up there?
Enjoy the brighter days.
Slept well?
Sophia, hi! Nice to see you!
How did you know
where you'd be? That's my life, sweetheart. Wake up early, observe, listen, and make the best of it. That's how I discovered Arno is in jail.
Yes, that bastard. He betrayed us. And worse, he used Hugo.
What kind of use could he make of such a tiny creature? Or... are you more useful than you look like, little one?
I'm not joking, Sophia. Arno may be your friend, but he almost got us killed.
So you spent the night celebrating his capture with the Count of Provence and his wife?
No, I don't care about them. I kneel to no lord, Sophia. No count, no king, no one. I only care about him.
All right. I hit a nerve there. I was teasing you. I'd just like to know who my friends really are. And I like what I hear. Come. Let's take a walk.
Yes!
I took some time to wander around this morning. Do you know where you're going yet?
Not yet, no. Take your
time. I was following you, you're following me?
It's just fine. People are partying. Even the guards are quite nice.
This is why we're not in jail already.
Shouldn't we go out on delivery now?
We still have time. The feast is this evening. I'm pretty sure
the feast is in the evening. We're gonna book it.
Oh, Bird!
You're right. Is it the one from your dream?
Almost. It's funny. It looks like it's looking at something.
Oh, a treasure hunt. Already? Well, let's see what he sees.
Well, the one way we can go.
So a dream.
Explore the island.
Hugo's been dreaming about this place a lot since before we came here.
Well, that's gonna be the right way, right? So I'm gonna go down here.
All right. Why not?
The river! We could go play naval war against the English again!
Hey, I'd like that. You have a real boat. Just do it for real.
Oh, you've never seen a naval fight, have you?
I've seen fights. A battlefield.
Yes. Stay on land for this, believe me.
I'll need more secrets. I'll need more secrets. These nerds that forgot the staircase.
Empty.
Come on. You're not going to let a locked door stop you.
Let's look around. There's something inside. Let's go back.
Yes! Let's take the tower!
Oh, so you came to conquer?
Only towers. The rest doesn't interest him.
Towers are the best, because you can climb them!
Right, I don't think I can hold you. I can hold you, never mind.
What do you think is up there?
Maybe the bird's nest.
Oh, where it lays its eggs.
You think it's mummy?
Who knows?
Damn ladders. Oh.
Can we go back to searching the birds, Amicia?
What do we have here?
Oh, those are tools. I'm down. It's not a knife. Can I get the next crossbow upgrade? Nope. Okay.
We're almost at the top.
Well, let's go then.
Oh, you can see everywhere.
It was worth it.
Ooh. Nice view.
Come closer. Look, now you can feel like your bird when it perches high up.
Not just any bird. A bird of prey.
King of birds!
What do you see?
I see where I hunt!
And what do you hunt?
Sausages!
You know what else birds of prey do? They screech! You ready?
Yes!
Sophia is going to screech with us, right?
I was born to screech.
On three! One, two, three! Screech!
Lovely.
All right, time to head back down.
Now everybody knows we're here.
Nice screeching, by the way, you two.
Yours was pretty good, too.
I know, it's my commanding voice. You need one to be heard over the sound of the sea.
Your crew must love it.
Oh, they'd never complain.
Let's go down.
Uh-huh.
staring bird.
I know. It's our main lead. We should go back
Misia,
to it.
Bee people.
It's fine. I'm sure these ones are nice.
Of course they are. They make honey, and I love honey.
Me too.
Who doesn't?
Sorry, I'm here for loot.
That is a tomb. We call it a mound.
There wasn't any tomb in my dream.
Huh. Let's keep looking around.
Trying to scare my fish away?
Oh, sorry.
Fish can't hear you, nerd.
Amicia, I'd like to see the stone birds again.
Interesting.
Well, I hope his fish escape.
You're right. Free the fishes.
Not too tired, Hugo.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello!
Are you going to the harbor?
Oh no, we went there yesterday. Thank you.
Let's stay here and see the rest.
Hello, children.
Oh, there's a workbench, Amicia.
Yes. Use it if you want.
That's the last one.
Yes.
Can't wait to join the festival.
Don't
use them at the same time.
Maybe.
Maybe those 5 powers were enough. Yep, need 5 more. I'll be a thief. Fish, bread, fruit, herbs. Got everything for your table. Fish, bread, fruit, herbs.
One flower for the child, one for the mother, one for the father.
Okay, weirdo.
No child is born.
They already exist.
Waiting for a new breath.
Called from renewed faith.
Praise the child. Breathe on his bed of embers.
That was... What's that?
Oh, yes. People who can't have children come here to be blessed.
That's sweet.
I heard the Countess is the one who created all this.
She's so nice.
The Count and her... They seem so much in love. It's...
Embarrassing.
Unexpected, I'd say.
We need more twigs over here.
This year's
more twigs.
Yes, their life income.
Closed.
There's still a lot I'm to sure do. There's a way to change that.
There may be something useful in there.
Burn it down.
Climb up.
All right.
Climb up.
Very well.
Do not put the kid in the roof.
What are those things?
What are you doing?
Sky.
You've never seen one.
No.
Well, they're like tiny birds. They take the wind and off they go.
Can you fly if you catch one?
No, not even you.
I want one.
Wasn't like this before.
It's fine. I wasn't born a smuggler either. You do what you will.
We don't take letters around these parts. You don't mind, do you? It wasn't like I'm telling you. No royalty. How many parts do you get for a tool piece? Still one, huh? It's still something. Give me the crossbow upgrade. We poggin.
So many flowers. Maybe that child of Ember's actually has some power over this island.
I would love to make flowers grow like that.
I would love to make gold grow like that.
Gold doesn't smell good.
All right, you won.
Yes, thank you. Emeralds, can we go and look inside?
Why not? Let's try. Tell me, why this fascination with windmills?
They look like giants. With funny turning shield swords.
Boy, I just see bloody wheat grinders.
I know, Sophia. I know. Climb first.
Yes.
Climb down. Be careful.
Just climb down, be careful. Sir, was there more than one? Jeez Louise. What are you? There's another way out? Okay. There was two.
Mind the drop.
Yes. Oh.
Just eat it?
Oh! What's that crank?
Maybe it will start the windmill.
You really shouldn't be touching things you have no idea what they do. Do we want to go forward? Okay, Hugo, get in there.
Take care of it, Hugo. Uh-huh. It's probably a break to stop the windmill.
Okay, like, but like, why am I even doing this? Why turn that one off or turn this one on? You know what I mean? This one on, I gotta turn it off, man. It can't be, anything can't not be touched. Come on.
Thank you.
Fantastic. What a good use of time. Sophia? Okay, so where are you? You're looking that way? I was already over there. Maybe turn them all off?
That's a large family of birds.
Let's find another one!
Imagine if it led to a real nest.
No, it's something meaningful. It has to be.
I'm sure it is!
Back to hunting birds.
Turn the last one off. I got blood in my veins, kinda had the urge. Okay.
I've seen things like this. It's typical in Provence and its surroundings.
What is it?
Some symbolic passageway?
The question is to... intriguing.
A magic hole!
I say this letter is an invitation.
That's old.
Feels like the place was used not so long ago.
It looks like a goblin's home.
You're the only goblin here.
Then you're a witch.
How did you know?
Tell her. Oh, Christ, windmill stories.
A windmill. Good eyes. Can't say it's the greatest drawing I've ever seen.
I like it.
That's a bit strange, but... Well, let's go back, I guess.
I'm gonna turn the one back on that we already had on, I guess.
Yes.
You heard that?
Something moved.
Yes.
Okay.
It didn't seem close, though.
Strange.
Not there anymore.
The door. That
That's what the sound was.
Whoever hid this probably has a lot to hide.
Where are we going?
Don't worry. This is real exploration, Hugo.
Yes! I'm sure there's treasure down there.
You know what, kid? I think you're right. My hands are getting all tingly. It's a sign. Holy... damn.
Is it real?
It's real. As real as a smuggler's lair. A bloody good one. Hell, who built this?
It's amazing. You think they're still here?
It feels abandoned. That's the thing. The more amazing you get, the more likely you are to die.
Is that? Whoa!
The treasure!
It fits.
Ooh. It's too good to leave it here. Keep it.
Yes!
There's literally nothing for me.
Treasure now.
Okay.
I don't know why, but I feel stronger.
It's magic, maybe.
All right, let's go back before some smuggler ghost comes shouting at us.
Oh, I got a bracer. That's me recover faster.
Amazing. It's my favorite.
Good thing I don't die in one hit, right? Right. Right.
I could see myself living here.
And what about a nice house with a garden?
I'm happier when people can't see me.
Yes. I'd like to live in a cave too.
Lord, I'm walking around with bats.
I'm more of a lizard, I think.
A bat lizard!
All right. Why not?
Can we go back to searching the birds, Amicia?
Sure. Also, I'm just last marker. I'm thirsty. And I'm gonna go get changed. So I'll be